It's a special day today. Lady Liberty, we have been in the shop for a couple of months after been taken down for a complete restoration, makeover, sat it by the weather for decades. She came back home here recently. She was on display in a courthouse for a while. But people could sign their name on a special paper, plastic-free paper, which was put into plastic, and that was put in a time capsule, which is put inside the restored statue. Statue returned beautiful, more beautiful than ever, with the new scales, new sword, the bullet holes removed, fortified. And today she went back up, restored to her rightful place, right on top of the courthouse dome on a beautiful morning here. Sunshine, partial sunshine, beautiful clouds, a lot of crowds watching the procedures. She's right on top of the courthouse. There she is. Very impressive. She waves at the people. Justice and liberty for all. Beautiful courthouse. Up at the University of Ohio. People standing everywhere taking pictures. There's a main street here, main crossing here. North, south, east, and west.